Heavenly Father, we come to you today, Lord, asking for mercy, Lord, asking for mercy in this world, Lord, as there are people who need your mercy, Lord, who need to feel your mercy, Lord, that are in need of your touch, Lord. We ask that this world become a better place, Lord, as we know that things will get worse, Lord, as we know that things will not be as we would like them to be, Lord, as this world fights against you at all times, Lord. We ask that you keep your remnant safe, Lord. We ask that you keep your remnant strong, Lord. We ask that you keep your remnant lifting you up, Lord. And we ask that we increase the remnant, Lord. We have time, we have opportunity to share the word, Lord, to give the word out to others, Lord, and let the word do what the word does, Lord. We ask that you be with us as we fight in this world to keep lifting up your name, Lord, as we fight against these false apostles, these brethren who do not truly share your word, Lord, that masquerade as it is stated as masquerades, Lord, that don't truly show who they are, Lord. As we reach and preach and teach and share the gospel, Lord, may we get better understanding of what you would have us do, Lord, and what you would have us say, Lord, and let us understand that this is all about you, Lord, that it is not about us, Lord. Let us be like John was, Lord, and direct people to you, Lord. Let us be like Paul was, Lord, and suffer through it and still be concerned about our brothers and sisters and making sure that we put out the true word, Lord. Let our minds and bodies be the vessels used to put out your message and let your light shine, Lord, that we may know that we are glorifying you by speaking of you, Lord, by doing for you, Lord, and having you shine through us, Lord. We thank you for this time, Lord, this opportunity, Lord, this word, this blessing, this gift that has been given to us, Lord. We thank you for Jesus Christ, Lord, and we pray to you in his mighty name, amen.